An unreal ending to the year for a Southside Youngstown restaurant had to close early, long before tonight's curfew starts. There was a fire in the kitchen at Cricket's Bar and Grill on East Midlothian Boulevard. This was around 5 o'clock. A fire official told us a broiler caught fire. Now, the building's fire suppression system kicked in and put out the fire before the fire trucks even got there. No one was hurt, but Cricket's is closed now for tonight.